vascular medicine has been around for a long time. Back in the good old days, we used to call it angiology in Europe, and here in the US, we call it vascular medicine. Vascular medicine is the complementary service to vascular surgery, just as cardiology is to cardiothoracic surgery, urology is to nephrology, thoracic surgery is to pulmonology. You know, we have these complementary services on the medicine side and the surgical side. Vascular medicine is a complex service to the vascular services. In our vein clinic, vascular medicine plays a very critical role. We try to keep the medical management forefront and the patient centered, where we can bring care, medical care to our patients, where we have to use interventions as our last resort. Patients are appropriately medically managed for their other aspects, which may be presenting as vein disease, and we keep the vein procedures only when we need them so we can bring the best care to our patients and the best outcomes. So when our patients are seen by us, we provide the medical management aspect first, procedures second, so we're not putting the horse, the cart before the horse, because at some point, if we do the procedure, there's no way to undo the procedure. But as always, we can do the procedure at the end of medical management's maximum benefit or failure off. So vascular medicine not only just provides procedures such as venous ablations and venous closures and sclerotherapy, it also provides the medical management aspects of swelling and inflammation and decreasing the aspects of vein care from a medical perspective. One of the things our vein center really is good at, that we not only have vascular medicine docs, but we also have vascular surgeons. If anything needs to be done at an advanced level, such as staph lobectomies or interventions in more larger, bigger veins above the inguinal ligament, the groin area, we have vascular surgeons who partner with us. We have interventional radiologists that partner with us to take care of these advanced vein disease patients. So, In all, vascular medicine becomes a quintessential portion of the larger picture to provide the best comprehensive care to our patients. It's not just one way doing procedures, but it's also to take care of the patient and the problem.